Good morning students, in previous class till Roman number 4 circle the odd one varaikku nam paathom liya. Now we are going to see Roman number 5, choose the correct answer. Take your EBS note and you can write. Okay, wood is a strong material. Toys are man made. Cotton and jute are fibers. Okay, matter has properties like smell. We get cotton from plants. Okay, then answer in one word, write one man-made things from the toys. Next, I give you cool water without using electricity. Mud pot, bags, mats and saris made from jute. Okay, furniture can be made from the strong material, wood. Next, write one natural source on the plants. Okay, then answer the following. What are the properties of matter? Taste, smell, size and shape. Second one, what are the things made from rubber? Slipper, mat, eraser, tire and ball. Name the two fibers. Cotton and jute are fibers. Next, from where do we get metals? Give two example. Metals are got from metal ore. Example, gold and silver. Finish. Next, you want to go to copy in your classwork note. Then, in the one words, lame padichukonga. Then, in your book, one words, nalla paathukonga. Okay, and ready for your exam. Okay, thank you.